My name is Colonel Zaysen, regional commander of this sector. Do you realize you're the first American captured in Afghanistan? Congratulations. I believe you are planning to supply enemy rebel forces with Stinger missiles intended to destroy Soviet aircraft.
If I'm going to be interrogated, I want to be interrogated by your superiors.
Out here, I have no superiors. I am in full command. You are alone here. Abandoned by your government.
What do you want?
Cooperation. This sector has been under total control for over 5 years. There is little more I can do here. It is, as you say, without challenges. If you supply to me worthy information about more Stinger missiles you are planning to deliver, it could provide a way out of this for us both. After all, in the end, what everyone really wants is peace.
The Kremlin's got a hell of a sense of humor.
Please explain.
You talk peace and disarmament to the world, and here you are wiping out a race of people.
We are wiping out no one. I think you are too intelligent to believe such absurd propaganda. Now again, where are the missiles?
I don't know anything about any missiles.
Of course you do. But you do not seem to realize I am providing a way out for us both.
You expect sympathy? You started this damn war. Now you have to deal with it.
And we will. It is just a matter of time before we achieve a complete victory.
You know, there won't be a victory. Every day your war machines lose ground to a bunch of poorly armed, poorly equipped freedom fighters. The fact is that you underestimated your competition. If you'd studied your history, you'd know that these people have never given up to anyone. They'd rather die than be slaves to an invading army. You can't defeat a people like that. We tried. We already had our Vietnam. Now you're gonna have yours.